concert I'm doing. I'm sorting through a pile of old retro comic books here, looking for something to review. Now, DC did a great bunch of mass books back in the day, and this one here, issue number 8, Hot Fun in the Summertime. Now this one, man, this one's really something else, okay? We've got T-Bop here, basically just chilling back, having a good time, checking out some bikini babes playing ball, okay? Now, I've never seen a toy-related comic book from the 80s that had bikini babes on the cover, okay? Like, never. So, yeah, you know what? I'm going to check this one out and maybe get it reviewed. But, hey, if you guys can find a copy of this, it's definitely a keeper,